Today is one example of Florida really leading the nation in terms of what we're doing to stop the influence of the Chinese Communist Party. I mean, if you think of where we are with respect to the CCP, they have established a position of economic might, of industrial hegemony, and their military is far stronger today than it was 20 or 25 years ago. They have a leader who's very ideological and is intent on expanding CCP influence, not just in their region, but even around the globe.